bring some more infantry in. Another sniper. I'm gonna bother with a medic. Right, after you've gone over there, then go over there. And you, same thing, go over there. Right. I'm just gonna save here. And let's go left. And you know what, you can stay here in case they push up any, they attempt to retake us. You having some trouble with cooling there, mate? Well, if I can deal with... Do I even need to deal with this mortar? I wonder if I can just go straight up. I'm really tempted just to go straight up. Let's just go straight up and let's pull some resources away from that top end. Because I'm not trying to hype myself up or anything, but I think we've well established that I'm pretty much a beast when it comes to tanks. He says as he instantly gets shot by an AT gun. Oh my god, is there something there? There's something there. What the hell is there? Oh, hello. I did not see you come in. That's how much I was paying attention. Oh, you pulled back. That's why. Doesn't bother me if you pull back, mate. Stupid maneuvers to be doing. What am I doing? I'm just hiding behind a tank. Yeah, you're not gonna get very far doing that, buddy. Oh, hello. Something's coming down. Where are you coming down? Coming through the woods? You are coming through the woods. That was a good hit. Yep, they're disabled. Nice. No, you're not coming back. Absolutely. Wait, really? Really? Okay then, I'm not gonna complain. Oh, that was right on me. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna push into these trenches. I don't think the mortar can get me while I'm down here. Oh, can I just get a consistent deployment, please? God damn it. Awesome! Oh bugger. Oh bugger! Oh no! Oh no! Oh. Oh, nice. I'm getting SU-76. Oh, that'll take that out quite easily. Also need some ammo, which would help. Yes. Fire, please. Who's puffing smoke on these chaps? Oh god, there's two of them. Right, what do we got here? Hey, peeps. Armor piercing, that'll do nicely. And there's something in the middle of the field. What is in the middle of the field? Ah, it's there. Oh, it's an IFE. Gotcha. Oh my god. GG. Yes, please. Right in front of them. And him, please. Nope. Okay. We'll leave it at that. That was good. Nice. Did we get it in one? No, don't let him back on it. No.
Ich brauche einen Sanitäter.
Don't let him repair it. Oh, infantry, go in quickly. Good job. Nice one, gents. Nice one. Ow. Ow. Oh, wowzer. Okay, pull back. I'm afraid it's not even worth trying to go and get them. We're only going to get our medic killed as well. The only thing I'm concerned about stopping is anyone getting back on that bloody goddamn... that goddamn bloody mortar. Right. We're going to go and have some fun. Over there. Aye, aye. Oh, Jesus Christ, I didn't even see you. Bloody Nora. I did not even see him. Oh, please blow up right next to him. Please blow up right next to him. Make my day. Please make my day. Not going to, are you? Nope. God. damn it, that would have made my day tenfold. Actually, you might as well just sit there. Especially if that actually gives you ammo. I'm hoping it does. I hope it does light and heavy. It does, wonderful. Right, in that case, you can just sit there, mate. Hello? Can I aim, please? In one. Okay, chill. In that case, oh, hello. Where did that come from? Hello, I see you. Shoot at all. Ah, yay! Come on. Get round him. One round him. Please. Go. Bit lower. I think it's done. Oh, it is now! Woo! And so am I. I think I'm toasted as well. Yup. Oh, you little bugger infantry came up to me and got me. Huh. Sneaky little bastard. Right. Go deal with infantry then. Oh, of course, and the mortar. That's also a small factor. Little one. And the flat gun and the AT gun that's over there. Oh! We got hit with some good old fashioned counter artillery. Okay, how do we solve this one? Just like that. Versus AA. Oh, I shook it. I bloody went and shook it. Oh, I think it's taken out. Damn. Something properly big just exploded. And I don't know what it was. Something seriously big just exploded and I have absolutely no clue what it was. Right, I think I'm gonna bring you up to here and then you up to here as well. And let's go. See, I see this is the problem with like the fighting at Stalingrad. There is just no good cover. Wait. Oh, you dirty little bugger. Come on now, it's not that difficult. Okay, apparently it is that difficult. Are you serious? No! He was freaking reloading. Get him now! That was way more difficult than it should have been. Holy crap. Right. Wait, what? Ah! Yes!
Yes!
Everything is awesome! Copyright strike! I don't care! Oh, that's awesome. Absolutely awesome. Question is, where do they come in? They come in there. Damn, son. Proper T-34. That gets annihilated by stuff very, very quickly. Excuse me, buddy. Oh, bless you. You're trying and you can't. Never go side on the tank. What are you doing? Why can't you aim straight? What the hell is going on here? We have no infantry there. Oh, jeez. Oh, we do have infantry here. What the hell? Oh, they're bloody hiding. Why are they hiding? They're going for the mortar! Nay! Get a grenade on me. Good job, buddy. Okay, what is going on here now? I'm losing track quite quickly of what we're doing where.
Feindliches Maschinengewehr!
Oh, what a shot! Come on now, we can get this. Yes, we have jammed it. Okay, right. So, push up further. Can we hit it now with the HE? We can! Yes! Oh, we hit the crew! Oh! Jeez Louise! Bloody Nora. So, ladies and gents, this is the situation at the moment. We have taken the first positions for the basic supplies. We have taken this position. Oh, no, so took this position for support weapons. We took this position for supplies. And we have now taken up here for the medium tanks. So, we basically now have what some people would occasionally refer to as a front line, kind of vaguely ish. The Germans, on the other hand, have a very weird front line because most of the front line is kind of like there. So we've literally destroyed their first front line and they kind of have a middle-ish, which, by the way, I am not looking forward to attacking. I am really, really, really not looking forward to attacking this. This is not going to be fun in any way, shape, or form. There is so much stuff back here. Oh, and just a casual king tiger. Absolutely wonderful. Well, ladies and gents, with that, as always, thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for the support, and I'll see you in part whatever the hell this is going to be, because I've recorded an hour and a half's worth of footage. So I don't know what it's going to turn into.